I did not decide to become a community organizer. I saw a job description when I was looking for work, and I read it, and it talked about democracy, and it talked about Latinos, and it talked about the planet, and I said, I can protect the earth and work to engage and support my community and my people all at the same time. Oh, yeah, no, that's definitely for me. And then I applied for it, got the job.